The initiative to build Uganda's first satellite began in 2019 October as part of a directive by President Yoweri Museveni to the Ministry of Science, Technology and Innovation to put in place a National Space Agency and Institute. Three Ugandan engineers spearheaded the development of this innovation, which they later handed over to the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, JAXA, for final testing and approval ahead of the launch. According to the Minister for Science, Technology and Innovation, Dr. Monica Musiniro, the launch of this innovation was supposed to take place in Virginia, USA. However, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA, issued a statement at last hour indicated that the launch has been scrubbed due to fire alarm at the Mission Operations Control Center in Dallas, Virginia.
We were ready, and you can see the rocket that started the launch pad. The rocket is attached to the launch pad, and then it is fired, and with that energy, it goes into space. As they were preparing, the fire alarm went off, and that is not a signal that they can allow to continue. So NASA called off the launch, and they will try tomorrow again.
The next attempt to launch the satellite will be tomorrow. All along, Uganda has been relying on satellites from other countries, but with the country now having its own satellite, it will improve the accuracy of weather and disaster predictions, thereby optimizing agriculture production, improving food security, and reducing preventable death.
We have brought together a lot, about 20 other engineers in the country. Out of the 20, 12 of them have PhDs in specialities, and there are different specialities. Not only satellite, we have radar, we have other technologies that we are going to be deploying. So all these people have been gathered into a national think tank that is bringing all the expertise, and we are also sourcing expertise from other countries because of the focused nature that we want to have on our program.
This technology will also be used to predict epidemics such as foot and mouth disease in livestock early enough so that the animals can be vaccinated before it becomes a problem. Relatedly, the Ministry of Science will host the National Science Week starting tomorrow under the theme Uganda 2040, the future we want through science and technology and innovation. Report compiled by Jariet Namwaya for the news.